This is the Flora Bluefruit LE module. It's a sewable way to add Bluetooth low energy communication to your wearables projects to work with your phone or tablet. To get started, connect up your Flora and your Bluefruit module using alligator clips. Grab the Arduino library and upload the sample code provided. To communicate with your Flora BLE module, grab the free Bluefruit LE Connect app for iOS or Android. You can directly send a color from the color picker, one of 8 buttons from the control pad, or pass through your phone's motion sensor or GPS data to Flora. Advanced users might also like the profiles that allow the Bluefruit LE to act as a UART data pipe, or an HID keyboard, or heart rate monitor, and URI beacon. You can read all about these modes in the complete tutorial on the Adafruit Learning System. These large sewable pads are designed for sewing with conductive thread. We recommend keeping the module close to Flora and using an embroidery hoop for best results. For more tips on working with conductive thread, check out this video on the topic. If sewing's not your jam, you can always solder wires onto your Flora BLE like any other PCB. Whip up something new or add a Flora Bluefruit LE module to your existing wearables projects to add remote control features. It's compatible with all serial-enabled Arduino-compatible boards and can be used in a limited capacity with Gemma or Trinket, as in Phil B's goggles project. Let us know what wearable Bluetooth ideas you've got cooking in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.